Okay, just checking the inflow of the camshaft in the Essex engine. So to do that, you torque it all up, you put your thrust washer in behind, you get it all set up as if it was completely installed. Push the cam back as far as it will go. Zero your gauge. And then I'm just coming in behind here and pushing against the gear to push it out. And we've got three thou. So that's good. We're at our 3 to 7, so. Yep, so that's awesome. 3 to 7 thou's allowed.